Moving forward, DET and the Wisconsin Elections Commission will continue working together to review assessments to determine what can be done to improve security. As just one example, DET and the commission are working together to provide multi-factor authentication for the clerks to access elections.
What does our, you know, the machine, the voting machines around the state, because different municipalities clearly have different resources, different equipment, is that within sort of the scope of going forward and doing an analysis of?
We would follow the lead of the commission. That equipment belongs to them.
Okay.
We protect the data center and the perimeter, and our job description, if you will, our domain of responsibility is in the data center. But if asked from a technical point of view, the commission would may engage us. We don't have any experience, any skill sets on this machine is better than that machine. But if it were to connect to the data center, then we have a voice.